Hello, and welcome back. We're about to enter in to another what looks like a boss fight. But first, I got some extra coins on me. 7, to be exact. I wonder if I can just sneak over here. No doing. No dice. Alright, let's see what I can get with these. Alright. Smoke bombs, invisible dash, that's pretty good. Automatic parry might be good. I think I should get one of these. Coffee? Maybe this. Automatic parry sounds good. Let's try it with this. Save those. If you have any suggestions, by all means, leave a comment below. Oh no, where do I have to put it? Not in there. Alright, what does this do again? Gives me an extra hit point. Ooh. Maybe I'll just keep the extra hit point. Okay, I can always change it if I need to. Let's see what this one's all about. Boro Fury? Regular. Who knows what to expect? Well, you might know. I don't. This will be my first time playing it.
Here's a real high-class
battle.
It's on!
So I can step up here. Oh no! Look! Maybe I should switch to this. Whoa! Ooh. This guy's tougher than I thought.
A great slam and then stop. And begin!
Alright, let's see if I can do it this time. I'm not even sure what I would need in order to beat this guy. Like, should I be using the... what was it? Yeah, that special ability so that when I dash, I just go invisible. Would that be better for this guy? I think the extra health point would definitely help. I mean, maybe not. So after trying it a couple of times, decided to see if this works better. Invisible dash. Give it a try.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
What I might need. Alright, I'm gonna try to buy that free parry slap, because I think I need it for this level. Although I don't know. No aiming required. That one might be good. Hopefully this will help. I don't think the spread shot was helping too much. Let's find out.
Good day for a 12-man. Now go!
Should be able to get him this time. Yes. Try something.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Worth a try. Let's see what happens. Special. Get to the boss with full life, or the last part with full life. Although, as soon as I said that, naturally, it was a good thought. Finally, I did it. Please. I thought I was only gonna get a C. Alright. Wow. I was almost tempted to turn the difficulty level down, but I'm glad I didn't. Ooh. Got the contract. Alright. Agni Carnation. Now what? Now the next area looks like Dice Head. And if you were around and saw my Comic-Con video, you'll know that Dice Head was actually at Comic-Con. Really impressive. But anyways, I think we'll stop here for the week. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next week.